I be on his heels.
That's not true, man.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Me and Agent got, what me and TK got, that's better.
You and TK.
What the fuck are you saying? Yo, why are you in my room this morning telling me, bro, stop playing me.
What are you talking about?
What did he say? In my room this morning.
You on the wrong.
Doing
yo,
what?
You gave my nigga Phantom mad tight. I advise you tread lightly.
Yo, Bruce,
motherfucker. Bruce.
Well, this drama is juicy.
What's he talking about? Why are they on my dick?
They said that your Phantom said, no, Kai said you're jealous of Kai and Rage's relationship.
Kosh is beautiful. No, I'm not, you know, I think that's a beautiful thing.
Not responding to that.
What?
So are you lying?
Am I lying by what? I just think that, you know, I wanted to like, I just wanted to be a part of the boys' night. But I'm not like one of the boys. You know what I'm saying? And that's fine.
You be playing victim, bro. Stop doing that, bro. Stop.
You can't be one of the boys on that soft ass.
I have a light in my face. You don't got to
lie. I'd be okay with that.
So you say he's not one of the boys?
I'd be okay with that if it wasn't a soft ass nigga saying that, Bruce. God damn, you're one of the softest niggas I ever met in my entire life. Why is he talking?
Me?
Why is he just soft in real life?
You were at the gas station speaking about a fucking silver wrap that was peeling off because of how long you had it, Davis.
Oh, wait, say that again. He didn't hear you.
Yo, Davis, Duke Dennis did not peel that fucking wrap off, buddy. That shit been on that car for 5 years, nigga. It's time for a new one. The soft nigga. Yo, any problem I got with any nigga, I ain't going to no gas station unless they there, nigga. When it's cold. I'm in a Hermes blanket, nigga.
That nigga's getting money. He's getting money. Nah, he didn't. Bruce, you get money, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
You know what I'm saying?
That's a W flex. But any problem I have, I address it first.
Don't give a fuck if that's a W or a L flex.
Were you gonna let him say that? Say something.
You know what, bro? That's just the type of person Bruce is, man.
David, say something.
Wow.
That's just the type of guy he is.
Wait, what's the type of guy? What's that type of guy?
So you're okay with him saying that?
You know I fuck with you, bro, the long way. If nobody ain't never fuck with you.
5 seconds later, that nigga
pussy mean.
Damn. He fuck with you the long way.
I fuck with you the long way.
You gonna say he fucks with you after he just
called
you
pussy? How long? Like how many?
Bro, he just called you pussy.
I'm gonna be honest. I knew Davis. I knew Davis and Phantom before anybody in here. Just saying, bro.
Yeah, 2K16 days.
2K16
crazy.
Shit.
It's crazy. You knew
okay,
that
who
long,
would win in 2K though? Who would win? I would just talk about
it's me by far. Then I don't know. Probably Phantom than Bruce. Bruce is not good.
Stop. Wait, I'm better than Phantom at 2K. I'm better than Phantom at 2K.
Yeah, Bruce, you never been good at a single 2K. You were funny. You were funny as hell, but you were terrible.
You was good at shit talking, bro.
What? Yeah, you were good. Exactly. He was good at trolling it.
Yo, hold on. The D Black Stepper has entered the chat.
They're gonna add him.
He said, yo, Davis, if you wasn't invited, don't ask to go, my guy.
What did he say to that?
No. You see? I'm trying to give you wisdom.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. Before Boys Night was even Boys Night, niggas was even on that, bro.
Right?
Damn.
Niggas was not even on Twitch. Damn. Niggas wasn't streaming. Damn. Niggas ain't wanna go live.
Bro, chat, look. Oh my God.
The D Black Stepper has
bro, why the fuck is your Twitter in white?
Your agent is a dick on your screen.
You guys, yeah.
Wait, what are you tweeting?
No, there isn't.
I'm joking, bro.
Yo, I don't want to go no more.
Get the shit out of me. Fuck you.
Brand new scat, cost the same as a cord. Fly back to the rack, she says pain in my voice. In it, cause you in it, and that pain was your choice. My mother say I'm